Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Hope you guys are doing really great. Do let me know by commenting in the comment section below. Okay, so today I'll be reviewing Faces Magnetized Kajal, this red stick right here. So I bought this from Nykaa.com on their August sale. This retails for 175 rupees. So it comes in a packaging of like this. It comes in this kind of a packaging. It retails for 175 as I already told, and it says that it lasts all day. That's what it claims. So let's see whether it lasts really all day or not. So let's get started with this kajal. It's 0.35 grams of kajal for 175, and I have I broke it right there. So it's a regulator stick, which is a plus for it. It's a regulator stick because you don't have to sharpen it, and while sharpening, you guys know we lose a lot of product, and it is a really intense black kajal at the first stroke itself. So let's just see how black that is. See how black it is in the first stroke itself, and you can like make it as black as you want, but I think this is also black enough. So it's really super soft and easy to apply on your waterline, on your lash line. Really soft, and it really lasts for, like, you can say it really lasts literally all day. It lasts longer than the Colossal Kajal or Iconic if you guys are using that. Plus it is cheaper than those retail for 200 rupees. This one is just for 175 rupees. So I say for the price point, a big yay to this kajal. For the blackness point, a big yay to the kajal. So it has a lot of pros to it. And it also says that it's waterproof, it's smudge proof, and it's dermatologically tested. And trust me guys, it really is. At least waterproof, yes. Run it under the water, rub it, it will be as it is. It is not going to go anywhere, because in the evening when I'm trying to get rid of it, I literally have to fight getting this kajal out of my eyes, and still I can see the traces of kajal in my waterline. So that's how black and intense it is. So there are a lot of positive points to it, and if you are able to get it out of your eyes, then it's a really must buy product. Let's see if it is smudge proof or not. Let's see if it smudges or not. So, see, it is still there. It is not going anywhere. It is still there. So, and the blackness is still there. So the final verdict of the product: price point, thumbs up. Stays long, yes it does. Smudge proof, yes it is. Waterproof, yes it is. Yes it is. So shall we buy this product? Yes, we must go for this product. If you want to invest in this product, it's from the brand Faces. Good brand, price point is good, it's smudge proof, it lasts really long and stays into your eyes. I mean, when I apply Colossal Kajal, which I was loving till now, I get dashed line in my waterline at the end of the day, but with this it remains as you have applied in the morning. It will be there as it is. So guys, it's a must buy, I guess. Just try this out, and if you have been using this kajal, let me know by commenting down in the comment section below. And if you were not using this kajal, give it a try. At least give it a try. It's not that expensive. If you like this video and if it was helpful to you, do give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and that will really make me happy. Comment down below anything that you like or didn't like about this video. I'll be really happy to, I'll really appreciate that. And thanks for watching. Stay beautiful, be happy. Till then, take care. Bye bye.